building. Well, here we go. We're not done yet, though. What a takedown by Jubenville with a little DDT. And now we've got Bomberry trying to land a few of those as the jersey comes right over top of the head of Greg Downing, making his rock home debut. Go back to the season ago in the first matchup between these two, and it was drawn on the wrong side of it. They had a bad taste in their mouths, and this is what happened at the end of the game. It's Buffalo this time around, and they know they're going to leave a little impression before the series shifts back to Banditland.
And there's that fight, literally that fight we were looking for from this Bandits team that at some points it seemed lifeless. This team, certainly frustrations boil over. They don't like losing any game. They certainly do not like losing to the Toronto Rockets. We'll see how it all starts here, John. There's the takedown from Jubenville. And then Downing and Bomberry square off. Couple of big bombs there. Pint comes flying too. Thought we were gonna maybe get one more. Besides that, I think LaRue saw that it was Stephen Keough and said, okay, maybe that's not a good dancing partner. As we've seen Stephen Keough over his years throwing I don't know if we're done, to be perfectly honest with you.